Theatre Royal Brighton is set to reopen after 16 months in the dark.
Yeah, Theatre Royal, I mean, we've been there a lot. My colleague Gail knows it very well. She's done a lot of presenting there. She knows them. We all know Andrew Comben as well, the CEO. So, well, that's Brighton. That's the Brighton Pavilion anyway. Theatre Royal is another one of those attractions which, it's long overdue, isn't it, for that opening up. I can imagine it being quite difficult for COVID because it's quite a tight area. You know, it's an old building, obviously, and it must be quite difficult to have social distancing measures of being there. So I don't know whether they're going to have social distancing measures or anything.
Well, they don't need to now.
They don't need to, do they? So yeah. I know some businesses are, but I'm just thinking of if they're going to have any at all, because I can imagine it being pretty difficult to make that feasible in a old building like the Theatre Royal.
Yeah, I mean, you look at theatres in London where the staging is so tight. I think Lloyd Webber is probably one of the biggest culprits of this, of bringing seating closer together to get more people in there. And it gets very uncomfortable in some theatres, I must say. But hopefully, we're back
to
normal.
It's come back, so that's good. I mean, year and a half out in the dark, so it's be good for that to come back.
OK, next story. This is by Trevor Kavanagh. A lovely guy, Trevor. I worked with him for a long time, some time ago.